हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्टडीज फॉर एवर। टुडे लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट लेसन टू द न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट। अम्मा, व्हाई आर यू रिमूविंग ऑल माय थिंग्स फ्रॉम द कबोर्ड? अंजलि आस्क्ड इन ए वॉइस विच साउंडेड लाइक शी वॉज रेडी फॉर ए फाइट। यू ऑलरेडी नो अंजलि, दादा एंड दादी आर गोइंग टू नीड सम प्लेस फॉर कीपिंग द थिंग्स। Her mother replied firmly. See, here the girl Anjali, she asked her Amma, means the mother, why are you removing all my clothes from the cupboard? Anjali, she asked. It was like sounding like she was ready to fight with her mother, means that type of voice was there. So mother replied, you already know Anjali, Dada and Dadi means grandmother and grandfather are going to need some place for keeping their things. Her mother replied firmly, means easily. But Ma, where will my things go? This has been my room since I was a baby. Why should I give up everything just because Dada and Dadi are coming to live with us? Cried Anjali. See Anjali, what she asked? Ma, where will my things go? Where I should keep my things? See, this room has been since when I was a baby. From that time onwards, this room was mine. Then why should I go from my room? Why should I vacate my room? And why should I give up all everything? Just Dada and Dadi are coming to live with us. See, this type of questions she asked her mother and she cried. Come on, Anju. See, for Anjali, her mother called Anju. You are not giving up everything. You are only going to sleep on the couch in the hall instead of it in this room. See what the mother says. Anju, you are not giving up everything. You are not going to lose everything. Just because your Dada and Dadi are coming. So you are vacating your room. You are giving your room to them. Instead of sleeping on a bed, you will sleep on a couch. Couch means sofa. A long comfortable seat, that is sofa, you know, in a living room will keep. And your things can be accommodated elsewhere. See, your things will be accommodated means kept other side, other of the room. Replied her mother, trying to be sensitive but feeling rather exasperated with her daughter's endless objection. See, this type she has replied. She was trying to be sensitive, means normally she wanted to behave, but feeling rather exasperated, means irritated. Why she was irritated here, mother was? Because of her daughter questions, means objections, means she was not ending the objection. She was not ending her conversation with the mother. This is how it had been ever since Anjali had been told that her grandparents would be living with them from now on. See, this is how, this type, the law, what we have studied, no? That type, the mother has explained that the now onwards, from today onwards, the recently, means the grandparents are going to live with the, here, means going to live with them. They had recently sold off all their lands in the little village where they had lived most of their life. See, the grandparents, means the Dada and Dadi, lived in a village. They have sold all their things there. Means whatever the lands were there, house were there, everything they have sold. And finally they are going to come and live with the Anjali's parents, where they had a little most of their life. They had their life there. Dada was nudging, 70 now, and was too old to be able to run the farm all by himself. See, Dada was nudging means just pushing to 70 now, 70 years old, just about 2. And unable to hold all the farms, unable to run the farms by himself. He had promised he would not leave his beloved land till he dies. See, what the Dada has promised, that he is not going to leave his land until he dies there. But he was unable to run, so he left. But he was finding it more and more difficult to live there alone. See what he was finding more and more difficult to live there. Because he was alone, he was unable to run the farm and look after everything. So he was feeling difficulty there. All his children had migrated to cities. See, first they used to live in a village. When the children grown up, means they have completed their study, they have come to the migrated, means moving from place to place, means moved from a place. They moved from a village to a cities. Two of Anjali's chachajis means uncles, means father's brothers, were abroad. See, two chachajis were in abroad, means in a foreign country. Only Papa lived in Pune, means Anjali's father lived in a Pune, while Rita Bua was in Delhi. See, Rita Bua. Bua means here father's sister. Father's sister is called as a Bua. Was in Delhi. Dada had been persuaded by Anjali's father to come and live with them. Means persuaded means asked here, urged that. Means pleaded, come and live with us. Papa wanted all of them to be together as a joint family. Papa means who here? Anjali's father was a papa. Here he wanted all of them should be stay in a one house as a joint family. He could then take care of his aging parents. See, if they are with them, the father of Anjali can take care of his parents. That Anjali's